Hey guys, press the bell icon to never miss a video from WedMeGood.
Hey guys, I'm Karishma Yadav from the Pink Trunk and today I'm going to take you through my wedding trousseau. So come with me. So guys, my trousseau is basically a mix of good traditional, classic, trendy and versatile pieces. So let me take you through. So the first piece here is a traditional red sari. I think it's a must for every bridal trousseau. It's a Kanjivaram sari and I totally love it. I know I'm gonna wear it a lot for festivals, for pujas. So yes, this one. So the second one is a traditional organza Sabyasachi sari. I think it's just the love for the designer that I have, that I had to have a piece from his collection in my trousseau. And this is very easy, very, you know, there has some really nice details in here, organza, floral. I just love this piece. Then is this neon pink ruffle sari. I think it's so in trend. It's like, it was in trend last season, it's in big trend this season, and I had to have this one in my trousseau. It's such a fun color, very playful thing. This one is just to keep up with the trend game and that quirk. It's just a lot of ruffles and an embellished blouse. So this one here is a floral set with a drape skirt, nice halter blouse with embellishments and stuff. This very easy, very sexy piece can be worn for destination weddings, to parties, to festivities. Very versatile piece. And then there's this really heavy duty piece, because of course you're gonna have all your first festivals and first pujas, Karva Chauth, Diwali. So, you know, this is like one glamorous piece that you must have in your trousseau. This one is a drape sari for girls who don't know how to drape, and which is like 90% of us. This is very easy. This is like a four-set piece and can be worn in multiple ways. I really love it. This has like everything is detachable. The pallu is different. The skirt is separate. The blouse is separate. So it's a very nice, very versatile piece. Then is this skirt. I think it's a very versatile piece and this can be worn in so many ways. It can be dressed up and down depending upon the occasion. I can wear it with a blouse, with a cape, or with a nice white shirt. So this is like a very fashion forward piece in my trousseau. So the next one is this gown with this big ruffle out here, which adds a lot of drama. I think it's a good addition to the trousseau because you already have a lot of traditional stuff, saris and arkalis, and this just gives a good break to your entire collection. So that was it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed a quick sneak peek into my wedding trousseau.